She Dwelt Among the Untrodden Ways by William Wordsworth, read for LibriVox.org by Rachel Linton, Bristol, UK. She dwelt among the untrodden ways, beside the springs of Dove, a maid whom there were none to praise, and very few to love. A violet by a mossy stone, half hidden from the eye, fair as a star when only one is shining in the sky. She lived unknown, and few could know when Lucy ceased to be. But she is in her grave, and oh, the difference to me. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.